foster an
animal. Foster an animal would be fabulous. I'd love to have Mick and Tony. Why not bury him? Mick is a funny guy.
How are you going?
Ah, how are you, Mick?
Not a bother, sir. Not a fucking bother. We're still calling
him. Ah, yeah. Okay, well, Mick, I tell you what, I am looking at putting together a concert for a choir called the Forget-Me-Nots. I would love if some of my own compatriots would get together and help them to put this show on.
I will be back here before the night is out.
That's great. Thanks, Mick.
I'll give you a yes or no.
Yeah, and then we'll also pick up a night for Mullingar.
Once we're at home and you're at home, we can do that when we fucking later. You know, a Monday or Tuesday night is very good. It wouldn't be hard if it was, you know.
Excellent. Well, listen, Mick, keep her going. I'll talk to you later.
All right, big man.
Thanks again.
You're back before the night, you know.
See you. Thanks, Mick. Bye.
Brendan, he's